We do page number 18. So today we do sums with the help of abacus tool. So now take out your abacus tool. So this is my unit dot. This is my unit dot. This is the 32 unit dots, 30 and 2. Then add 3. We have 3 in ones place. No, then 3 ki small friend is 2. Minus 2, add 5. Then minus 5, yes, we have minus 5. Then add 4, yes. Answer is 3, 4, 34. Now second one question. 58. This is the ones place and tens place, upper bit is 50. Then 8, we have 8. Add 1, yes. Then minus 3, yeah, ones place upper bit is minus 5. Add 3, 3 ki friend is 2, minus 2, add 5. Answer is your 57. Now, column B. Now, column B, question number 1. This is the 4. Then minus 2, yes. Then add 3, 3 ki friend is 2. Minus 2, add 5. Then add 1. Answer is 6. Now, question number 2. This is the 3. Again add 3. Use complement of 3 is 2. Minus 2, add 5. Then here is add 3. Yes, here is add 3. Then minus 3. Answer is 6. Now, third one questions. 5. This is the minus 5. Then add 3. Yes. Then add 2 in ones place. No. Then use the complement of 2 ki complement is 3. Minus 3, add 5. Answer is 5. Thank you.